Honorable Senators, Hossein Ronaghi Malaiki, blogger, human rights activist, and an advocate against Cyprus censorship, was arrested and transferred to Evin prison in 2009. In 2010, the Iranian judiciary sentenced Mr. Malaiki to 15 years in prison, but his only crime is peacefully defending human rights. Mr. Malaiki has endured many months in solitary confinement and has been subjected to serious physical and psychological pressure. Mr. Malaiki is among Iran's intellectuals. He should be treated as an outstanding individual rather than locked up and tortured.